just started here. Dip. In there. Romeo got it. 2-point game. Definitely really touched that ball. Nah. The shot didn't go, but smooth. Westmoreland for the tie, and he does it. Tied at 39. Mismatch here. Hutchins. Got it.
Oh, my God.
left. So they only got two timeouts left. I'm them. Got it. We're tied at 47. We are tied again.
Yeah, right.
coming in the corner. The horse lead. Cut into this lead 2-1.
BTF, I do believe. They do take time. 8:23. only left the business injection.
Then a bar from the top.
Down the game.
It's the last hurrah right here. That's it. Did they make the move or it's over? I agree. If they don't do it now, it's the chance. It's over.
Take a foul, Will. Take a foul, Will. Take a foul. Take a foul. Take a foul.
Off the glass and spin down.
Jump ball. Jones. At least we know you're not going back. Cowboys will get back on defense. Keep your eyes open. This ain't the game to fall asleep.
You did. Up coming here on the dive for that work. That one hit.
New Jack City. Show me that.
Thank you. shot goes in.
Well, you know, they'll get a second.
Trying to get a steal. Some 6-point lead, still for the Zoo. Key possessions here. Coming up. Hollis. Inside, he's shooting a bit.
Oh,
to this one. High intensity playoff game. Down the stretch, a foul. Had a foul to give.
Get that baby out of here.
Stretch all over here. Sure. goes out. There will not be a 3P, unfortunately, for PTF here in the Boston League. They've had a great run, but the Zoo will dethrone the champions 74-66. There will be a new champion in 2019 in the Boston League this year. The BTF had a long stretch run. Unfortunately, this run ended with a three-game losing streak, including this playoff game here. It's L&D in the game results. As now the Boston League will be looking to crown a new champion in 2019. Second match of a four coming up at the end of the night.
This is Die Sporting Network. What?